Trust me, I believe the ghost of good news.